This is the property located at 906 14th Avenue, Seattle, Washington. It is owned by Savannah Fuentes and her father, Jorge. They're looking at the dirty sink and the busted microwave. I'm not showing you everything else that's wrong with the property, but just suffice it to say at this point that my first video about this property was taken down after she no doubt complained to YouTube, but I am secure in knowing that I did not violate their terms, so I'm going to be back at them shortly. So for now, I'm going to show you the lawsuit that's pending. You just saw the constructive eviction notice from the tenant that was complaining. I'm just going to show you the reaction in the hallway from the tenant who tried to discuss problems with Ms. Fuentes, including the internet being off days on end and other issues.
They won't slide under.
We'll be right back.